Wouldn't it be handy if you could enlarge some of the fonts in some of the applications like Mail or Safari? Some of those fonts can be kind of small. Well, it's easy to do. All you have to do is press the Command key, the Shift key, and the Plus key, and you notice the font gets larger. When you hit the Minus key, the font gets smaller again. You want to learn more? Come visit us at the Apple Store or check us out online at apple.com/business.